Cześć moi drodzy, Mafia 3. Długo czekałem, aż chociaż jakieś podstawowe poprawki wyjdą do tej gry, bo oczywiście na PC-ta w premierę był dramat. Myślę, że jestem gotów, zobaczymy jak mi pójdzie, zobaczymy jak to wszystko wygląda. Nie będę nic pomijał, będę grał całość, nie będę wycinał nic, przynajmniej tak się będę starał. Zaczynajmy.
Modern city with traditional southern values. I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do. Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented farm. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Jest! Nareszcie!
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you look black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay? 1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approve, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money. And he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Cóż się stało? Chyba nie poprawili tej gry tak, jakbym chciał, moi drodzy.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Lincoln, pick up the keys.
Steruję się dobrze. Czekajcie, gdzie te kluczyki, cholera jasna. On nie umie biegać, naprawdę.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
Co to jest to Y? Co chcę mu zrobić? Y to jest Z? Y naprawdę go podnoszę. Ale jaja. Rzuć go! Nie umiem go rzucić, czajcie to. Dobra. Tak się kitram. Nie no, teraz jak go... A, Y też upuściał. Widzicie. Było napisane. Jedziemy! No nie wierzę. Muszę F ciskać, wiecie? Dobra. Uczę się, co mam na to poradzić. A, to ja jeszcze muszę trzymać. Dobra. Więc mapa jest dobrze. Jedziemy. Naprawdę tak wolno jedzie?
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, and you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone.
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
No jadę, no co ja robię? Sorry!
Like I was saying. Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. So come on, you gonna answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up.
W zasadzie można by... Nie można. Chciałem, słuchajcie, skrót zastosować, ale chyba mi nie poszło.
Getting him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp and the MP stops her and tells her you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says then? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat.
You put people up against the wall. Wskazują mi drogę, co?
They will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Sterowanie w zasadzie jak GTA da się przyzwyczaić. Sorry.
Like I was saying, Dodge at the Reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Wypad, jadę ja.
Kamy.
Jeszcze mi się w bramę nie zmieścił. Wybaczcie, podziębiony jestem.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Ale nie ma zniszczeń na ciężarówce, dobrze jechałem. Przecież nic nie stuknąłem.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
No, trochę rasizmu to tu będzie chyba w tej grze, co?
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Now, here we go.
Put your IDs up to the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shit heel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
Czyli co? Wchodzimy. Te kropki to wróg?
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
No i super. Ciekawe, jaki mamy plan generalnie.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Ty chamie, ty.
Burn room's down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen you around these parts before.
Muzyka jest. Gdzie
on? He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now.
Na dół chyba będę szedł. Malwinka, nie, kamera cię nie łapie, możesz wstać. Czytaj się, chyba asasynka.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. But ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
Gdzie? Prosto? Nie. Otwieraj. No otwieraj! Coś takie twarze mają rozmazane, nie? Czy mi się wydaje?
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you!
Christ. Yeah. Didn't know y'all had that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, and it gets sent to Dallas, and it comes back.
Ah, dobra, sorry.
It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
A ja to taki skrócę i zrobię. I co do tego piecyka mam wrzucić? Chyba tak, co?
Put those bags on the table there.
Stół, kurde. A już chciałem jarać.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Go zabić?
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil.
Hey, mamku? Mamku. Oh, fuck!
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move.
Da się go spalić?
Danny Ellis should be coming up any time now.
Now, give me a second.
Ta gra mnie blokuje.
You take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want
jak
them getting
the trouble.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Ja nie mam kontrola. Yeah. To muszę jednak kontrolę cykać. O, mam spluwę.
Come on, we need to get this vault open.
A co tu mam? A, to muszę przytrzymać, wiecie. Dziesięć, dwadzieścia sześć, dobra.
This combination skeletal goddess is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Ciekawe, jaka intryga będzie, co? I kontenerek.
Oh,
Niedobrze.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling.
Hey, you gonna pull this off?
A gdzie oni są? O, idą. Włączyłem sobie jakieś wspomaganie celowania. Nie potrzebujemy tego, nie? O, tu są. O, to jest lepsze. Ile mam amunicji? Idzie, idzie. Potrzebuję twojej broni. Dobra. Co? Nie chcę! Żadnego celowania. Myślisz, że jeszcze ktoś przyjdzie? Mam strzelbę i 4 naboje, ale... Ale mam też jeszcze, kurde, spróweczkę, więc nie jest źle. No co jest, stary? Wybaczcie cały czas, wybaczajcie mi, proszę. No dobra, spróbujmy. I co? I co, tak? A nie, to tak. Chyba dobrze, co? Ogarnąłem. Uuu, świniak. A ta broń jest lepsza?
Uuu. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Okej. Ale to ja chciałem strzelać.
And one of them worked at a cleaners and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Strzelamy? Cholera jasna, no. Ten ziołopali. You just
come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You can take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Co on miał na myśli? Ja chcę go prowadzić.
Sorry, I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it, it was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
Alright, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Będę go prowadził. Super. Idziemy do domu, gdziekolwiek to jest. To jest dom? A powiększyć jakoś tą mapę to ja mogę? Przybliżyć mogę, odsunąć mogę, dobra. I chyba to na tyle, nie?
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls.
What if the plane crashes?
What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Niezła ta furka. Jedziesz, chamie! Mała rysa, wyklepię się tam. O fuck! To szybko skontrowałem. Ale co mi policja, no?
Remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want something.
Fuck!
I said, hey man, be careful.
Ja tak jeszcze cały czas.
I say sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line.
Fuck, maska mi lata.
For a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about.
A to nie ma co kontrolować, tu wystarczy ładnie płynnie wejść w zakręt bez gazu. W razie trochę poczytać chciałbym, co gadają. Gliniarze. Czekajcie, jak przekroczę prędkość, to też FFO będzie. A zwróciłem chyba ich uwagę, co?
That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
Niedaleko.
Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll still clear the high low in Frisco.
Dobrze miałem hamulec. Idealnie zaparkowałem. Tak się kurde parkuje. No właśnie.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Boy, I send you to bring Link on Clairehorn. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so, so proud of you. For Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
For Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Eh?
Good to see you!
You're so good!
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation, fear.
Jak w Call of Juarez, nie? Tak też była taka gitarka i gadali. Tak samo, ten sam lektor. Strzelam, nie wiem.
Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then, one day, a door opens. And you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
O, się śmieje, bo nie był. A może faktycznie jest jak jest, wiecie. Nie ma co się chichać. Tym bardziej, że wyrykotuje. Playboy! Dajesz mi lalkę. Od zmierzchu do świtu, nie? Tylko bez wampirów. A co mam? O, coś niezbyt dobrze mi się chyba spało, co? Czy jeszcze coś tu znajdę fajnego? A dobra, w szukaniu nie jestem dobry. Moi drodzy, ja i Lincoln, zobaczymy jak to się potoczy dalej. Dzięki, trzymajcie się, cześć.